One person is dead following an accident where a vehicle hit a utility pole. Goldsboro police say it happened this afternoon around 5:45 at the intersection of Ash Street and Center Street. They say two adults were in the vehicle when it hit the utility pole. The passenger, who hasn't been identified at this time, died from her injuries. The driver, Lee Grubb of Smithfield, was cited for exceeding the speed limit and failure to maintain lane control.